If you want to make just only one page landscape in Microsoft Word document, then let us see how to do it. In this case, I have three pages here and I want to make this second page as a landscape. So what I will do, at first I will go to this home button, then I'll click on this show hide icons. After that, what I will do, I will go to this second page, I will click on the top and go to insert, and then I will go to layout here. Then click on this button for breaks and then select continues under section breaks. So I have done a section break here. Similarly, I will go to this third page and I will click on this top of this page. Then again layout, then click on this arrow next to the break and under section break select continues. So I have created two section break, one on the first page and the other on the third page. Now I will click here on the second page because I want to make this second page as a landscape. You should click on the top, then go to this orientation landscape. Now if you see here, this is portrait, this is landscape, and this is portrait. In this way you can make only one page landscape in Microsoft Word. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.